Today we see how lactose can milk analyzer works. Here is lactose can milk analyzer. We have SBI ultrasonic stirrer also. Let us see how it works. Now I am turning on the analyzer. There is a backside switch. I just turned on. Now it is getting ready. Here we go. Now the analyzer is ready to analyze the milk. I have already sampled milk here. First, I will stirrer the milk. And then I put the milk here in the milk holder. Press enter. Now see, the milk is going inside the analyzer. Now the analyzer is started to analyze the milk. First it shows the temperature. The measurement mode is cow milk. This analyzer has three channels. You can use for cow milk, you can use for buffalo milk and mixed milk also. I will show you how to select the different channels in few seconds. Let us see until the result. See, now result already there. Fat equal to 4.34, SNF 7.3, density 24.27, protein 2.7, lactose 4.06, water 10%. Also, if you go to the next screen, it also shows temperature, freezing point and salt. This is the main menu. Okay, if you want to check the buffalo milk, just the long press enter key. Here it is, menu selection. You just go. Right now I don't have buffalo milk. I just demonstrate you with the same milk. Now we are in buffalo milk. Press enter. See, the temperature is already raised because the milk was used the second time we are using, so the milk temperature will be little bit high. Next, I will show you how to clean the machine. Actually, this milk analyzer backside is one RS-232 protocol plug is there, through which you can connect this analyzer to the computer or data processing unit, everything. This is the result. Now, likewise, you can test mixed milk also. So this is the result, and you can see the next page also. This is the first page. The very, very important thing is, whenever you analyze the milk, you should clean the machine. For that, I take the fresh water and press the B button. The B button is pre-configured for cleaning. See. So it is a 10 time, the 10 time cycle completed. Now you just throw the water, take some more water. And press again, again press B. So this is a procedure. Please carefully watch. When you finished all your work, you have to take 5 times water. That means you have to press 5 times with the fresh water button B. Next, you should take solution, cleaning solution, which will be supplied along with this. That solution also you should clean with 5 cycle, that means 5 time each and every day. After solution is over, again you have to give 5 cycle water. So this is the procedure. Only it is very easy to clean. Only the B button has the cleaning functionality. Now another cycle is complete. Maybe now you can put a solution for 5 cycle and water for 5 cycle, then the cleaning is over. If you want to measure, then you just simply press enter, then it goes for the measuring mode. And there is some system setup also is there. I will show you how the system setups. I turning off the analyzer and I press enter button and turn on. Now it goes setting mode. Here lot of setup menu is there, special mode, corrections, settings, test, exit. Now if you go special mode, you can calibrate, you can make a cycle, past cycle, this for cleaning purpose. So many option is there. So these options you can see in the manual which is supplied along with this machine. And a correction, if it is a reading, when you compare with the Gerber, then you want to make the correction, you can make the correction here. And a temperature also you can make a correction. If temperature showing is not accurate, then you can make the correction also. In the setting menu, net number, recalibration, you can save the calibration inside the machine also. And these are all to connect the computer and PC. Restore calibration, saved calibration can be restored. This is setting page 2. You can name the calibration. You can select iSPAT, result precision, all the option is there. The format result, how you want the output, baud rate result. When you connect this machine to the PC or DPU, what baud rate? For example, it is 9600. If you want to 2400, you can make it. Likewise, many option is there. So thank you for watching this video. I think now you are familiar how to use the LactoScan milk analyzer. Just I am turning off the machine and turn on this. Without pressing enter, it come to the normal mode for the selection. By default, it start with the cow milk mode. If you want to change, just press long, press the enter, then you can choose any channel you like. Thank you.